Tia Lencha here. You know Tia Lencha loves her margaritas, but she doesn't forget about her history. Cinco de Mayo is not because of the Day of Independence. No, 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 no. Oh no, it's because Mexico had no money in 1862. And then they owed money to their compadres in Great Britain and Spain and France. And then they told their compadres, I pay you back later. And Great Britain and Spain said, oh yes. And then France said, oh no. And then Mexico said, oh yes. And then France said, oh no. And they sent the troops in to defeat Mexico. It was Napoleon Bonaparte's nephew who was the boss of the French. He changed his name to Napoleon III. But he was not so good at war like his tío. He sent in the troops for France using the same trail that Hernán Cortés used during the Mexican conquest. And then the same trail that the US generals used those mensos during the Mexican War. So of course the Mexicans saw the French coming and squashed them like a cucaracha in Puebla. To make a margarita, you got to mix it. Well, if you want to make the margarita, right. You're going to start with one can of the limeade or lemonade concentrate. Then you're going to put in the juice of one lemon and one lime, or two lemons and two limes, however you like. I squeeze it with my Mexican citrus squeezer, and I put it in this glass and I pour in. And then I am going to squeeze the juice of one orange. It's beautiful, no? Squeeze one, squeeze the other. Yes, just like a cucaracha. Then you are going to mix. Then I'm going to take 2 parts tequila and 1 part triple sec. You can use fancy tequila or you cannot. I put about this much tequila in there. It has ice, as you will notice. And then I put half part of triple sec. You can use a Cointreau, a Grand Marnier, or any tequila that has a French name. The next step is to salt the tequila glass. What you're going to do is to take a little bit of lime or lemon and you squeeze it around the rim of the glass. Then you're going to make sure you have coarse salt, not table salt, but I'm going to use something like kosher salt, which is thicker. And I'm going to take the glass and swish it around the salt a little bit like that. And now you pour. You take the margarita and you put it in the glass. Oh, delicious, delicious. And now it's time to taste. But let me call my mijo. Mijo, mijo, ven acá. How was your day at school, mijo?
Horrible.
Oh no, but it is time to taste the victory of Mexico.
Can I try some?
It's good. No, this is for adults only. Do you want me to make you some nachos?
No.
Oh, okay, well then you get lemonade.
Okay.
Okay, well I gotta go break a piñata somewhere. Until next time, when I give you the recipe for menudo for your cruda. Oh, and mijo says...
Don't drink and drive.
Happy Cinco de Mayo!